What's wrong with Half-Life Jake, huh? Got a problem with him or something, huh? Huh?
No, I don't know. Remember what happened last time you played Tekken?
No.
No.
The only thing I remember from last time playing Tekken was that I got repeatedly killed over and over again. And we didn't, even end up uploading the series.
Oh yeah, we didn't. Didn't you keep falling into lava?
Well, the first time zombie pushed me, then something pushed me. Something else pushed me. And then, yeah.
Oh.
Wow, there's like no trees here. Like, ooh, an egg. There's like no trees left here.
Told you, I turned it into a plains biome. Didn't you want one?
Yes. It's not the same. I'm gonna plant some more rubber trees.
Can I have that for Flint now?
Oh, yeah, it's in the chest.
It's where?
Chest.
In the chest, right. What does Flint look like on this texture pack?
It's like the grayish flake.
The grayish what?
Like flake looking. We have 24. Top third from the left. Third top left.
Oh,
like
I see it.
It's like a grayish flake. Alright, I'm gonna make a farm.
Alright.
Why are you getting hurt? Whoa. Chicken.
Screw the nether. Hate the nether. Remember last time I went mining? The pig zombie pig.
Remember we had to do that? We were trying to mine in the vanilla netherworld.
Oh yeah. Ugh. I'm like, I think the nether is vanilla.
Alright, what did I want to get? I wanted some wood for fences.
I have wood.
Congratulations.
Do you want me to give you wood? Whatever. He's a murderer.
Oh, that's ladders. How do I make fences? Like that. Never mind.
Sticks. Six sticks, like... Just need six sticks. You forgot how to make fences?
Yeah, I made ladders at first, because I...
Okay. I'm gonna make, like, a wooden shovel.
It's taking me forever to make fences. For some reason, it just like took me forever to make 28 fences.
Oh yeah, more flint that we don't
need. I love that kind of flint. When you don't need.
Why do you have such like a ridiculous amount of flint?
I don't know.
You don't know.
We're gonna use swamp water for our. As our water source.
Very high in parasites. Should be good for the plants.
Parasites?
Parasites? Yeah, parasites. And E. coli, probably.
E. coli.
Very good for the plants.
Well, if what kind of swamp is this? Is this like a marsh or something? Because marshes are really high in what are they called? Whatever.
I need to make a mush. We need more furnaces, Trey.
Wow. Okay. Want to make me some more fences?
Can I make some more?
I only need like two more.
We need about three furnaces.
Okay.
I'm making them right now. More kappa. The kappa.
Oh, I didn't really think about this. I don't really have any seeds. But I have pumpkin seeds.
You didn't think you know about what?
I have pumpkin seeds, but I don't have, regular grass seeds.
Yeah, I need some more rubber.
See, this is the benefits of living near plains biome, because there's seeds everywhere.
It's true, but there's benefits of living in a swamp biome, because there's rubber trees everywhere.
Alright, come and go night-night.
Check the taiga biome, there might be more seeds.
It's time to go night-night, and it was out of sight.
Night-night. It's my bed.
I'll talk on my bed.
The heck? Just go to bed.
There we go.
What? Oh. I gotta change something. There's still a lot of trees. Over here. Ah, crap. Burn. Oh, creeper. I'm gonna try to gather a lot of rubber tree saplings.
Okay. Ooh, flowers!
Got one.
I'm frolicking in the used to be taiga biome, killing chickens and gathering flowers.
What do you mean frolicking in the used to be taiga biome? You burn it down?
You set it off the plains or something. I don't remember.
Oh yeah, I said I was gonna burn it down if I saw another one.
No, but you didn't burn it down. It's a different biome now.
Oh yeah, I turned it into a jungle.
Yeah.
My bad. I need some rotten flesh.
Well, and there happens to be jungle trees, like, inside the biome.
What?
This makes no sense.
Really?
I'm so confused right now.
Why are you so confused?
Because there's, like, jungle where there's a taiga, but the taiga used to not be taiga. And, it's confusing. And then there's, like, swamp right here, which was always swamp. But it's right next to a taiga, so it's like a weird swamp. Whoa. Just found a lot of snowballs. And oil. I found an oil geyser. See you, whatever you're called. Here. Come to me. Okay, grass needs to have a higher chance of dropping seeds.
What?
Grass needs to have a higher chance of dropping seeds, because it's really annoying.
You have a higher chance of dropping seeds. What?
Grass needs a higher chance of dropping seeds.
Yeah, I know. No, he does.
Oh my god. I've gotten one seed this whole time. One seed.
Circuit. Machine block cobblestone flint. Double trouble.
Ooh, pig. I found a pigoo.
Yeah.
I killed a pigoo.
I got like 4 rubber trees.
Sweet.
I'm gonna create a rubber tree farm.
Okay.
Okay.
Where'd you go, piggy? Don't think you can hide from me. You have he was trying to hide. He went up into a tree. That sneaky little bugger. Oh, it's lagging. Die!
I crashed too.